Someone stole a little something from the NSA. Think we may have ourselves a whistleblower?
It's running what? Thorngate. Are we on top of this?
There's a problem.
There's always a problem.
He's got himself some interesting representation.
Are we sure this doesn't sound like Liv's neighborhood?
She's nosing around Senator Sully Intel Committee.
Senator Davis.
Sir Davis and Olivia.
I don't need a history lesson.
Sir?
I want this handled. I want the screws tightened on this sign. I want it done yesterday.
You're ticking, sir.
What?
You're ticking? You know how I know you're ticking? Up until you saw this picture, you've been happy. Lately, you've been happy. Don't get me wrong. I've enjoyed it, not because of the happiness, but because it's been weird, like seeing a grandma in a bikini or a Democrat with a Bible. You're happy. But we both know that happy people are rarely actually happy, unless they're morons. You are a brilliant man, a Rhodes Scholar, and a PhD, which means you're acting happy because you won't take your calls. And you won't admit that it bothers you, and God knows what else that goes on with the Shakespearean drama that is the women in your life. You're ticking, sir. You're a bomb stuffed in a teddy bear waiting to explode. Tick, 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 tick.
Stop it.
How do I defuse a bomb, sir?